Infrastructure Investment Bank.
各位理事，各位在这里成功的举行，中华人民共和国国家主席习近平，中国发起设立亚投行，旨在拓宽亚洲基础设施建设融资渠道，有效的扩大总需求，改善总供给，以自身的发展成就回馈和带动
Mr. Prime Minister, allow me to praise your leadership during the smooth process.
Excellencies and distinguished colleagues.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Mr. Li Keqiang, the Prime Minister.